Coach, talk a little bit about what you've seen so far, first 6 days of practice.
Well, you know, we've really banged a lot. You know, we practice very physical. You know, some teams worry about getting hurt. We just worry about being physical. And because of that, we are nicked and bruised up now through six practices. We had a few guys couldn't go today. We've missed a few guys in previous practices. But we're going to be physical with the guys that are out here. We do have a lot of depth, so that's great. We've had three great recruiting classes in a row. I'm really pleased with our leadership and how some of the newcomers are picking up what we're doing.
Talk a little bit about what you've seen defensively so far.
Well, we got a lot of returners, and then we've added a lot of newcomer talent, so it's gelling well, and through 6 days, you know, I think we're flying to the football and learning how to do things. We're not a finished product, but we shouldn't be. You know, we're about one-fourth of the way through camp right now before we play a game, and I think we're where we ought to be right now.
Talk a little bit about Will Gardner and your quarterback situation overall.
Couldn't be happier with Will and how he's come in and impacted our program in such a short amount of time. Just a phenomenal human being, great leadership ability. And then Willie Candler is a redshirt freshman. We've had some really good players in this league. We coached Scott Buson at Arkansas Monticello, was freshman of the year. Kyle Caldwell was freshman of the year at West Al. He's as good as those guys were in his freshman season. So I think he's got a bright future, and so we feel good about that position.
Here with Will Gardner, junior quarterback here. Will, your first camp so far here at West Georgia. Talk about what you're seeing, what you're feeling, how things are going.
I think we started off with a good camp, guys flying around making plays. I'm really excited about our personnel, O-line up front, our receivers and running backs. So the guys coming out here with a lot of energy and a lot of guys making plays. It's not just one guy. There's a lot of people out here making plays.
Talk about your offensive line and what you're seeing through that from back there.
I think we got a veteran group there with Harley and Castle. They really get guys going, and I mean, I couldn't be more proud of the way they compete and them guys coming out here every day and working hard, and they really get after.
Now let's talk about the other side of the ball. What do you see when you look out and see that number one defense on the other side?
We got a good defense, and I think that helps us as an offense when you compete against a defense that's probably one of the best defenses in the country. And when I think it makes the offense better when you get to go versus that every day.
What's one thing that you're looking to overcome as you move through camp this year so far? Is there anything you're working on personally?
I mean, every day, just come out here and get better every day. I don't ever want to take a step back. Just so at the end of the camp, I know that I did what I was supposed to, and I feel like I'm the best that I can be going into Catawba. So I didn't take any steps back, and I'm ready for the first game.
Well, good luck the rest of the way through.